Hi guys, I'm Yulim. 안녕하세요, 여러분. 유리입니다. 오늘 하루 다들 어떻게 보냈어요? 생각해보니까 시간이 진짜 빨리 가는 것 같더라고요. 벌써 샌디에고는 목요일이거든요. Today I just felt like time goes really fast. It's already Thursday in San Diego. And I just realized that my roommate would gonna leave in 5 weeks. Yeah, I was kind of surprised. Yeah, by the way, I hope you guys remember the word that we learned before with our previous video, which is 못했솔로. 못했솔로. Do you remember that word? Yeah, today we're gonna cover another Korean slang, which is kind of opposite with 못했솔로, which is 품절남 or 품절녀. 품절남 품절녀. It's not one word, is it? 품절남 and 품절녀. 품절남 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 품절녀. 품절녀, 품절녀, okay? 품절 is a word which means sold out, and 남 means man, 남자. You know the word 남자? It comes from 남자. And 품절, the same word, sold out, and 녀 means woman, woman. So these words, you can just think that a man or a woman as a product is kind of ridiculous, but kind of product which is really popular, so popular that others already took him or her. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. So 품절남 or 품절녀 means a man or a woman who already has a boyfriend or girlfriend or engaged in or get married. Okay? So it's really a popular merchandise which is out of stock or sold out. Okay? So, 품절남, 품절녀. And for example, 유림이 품절녀야. 유림이 품절녀야. Then it means 유림이, Yulim is 품절녀. Then it means she already has a boyfriend or get married or get engaged in. Okay? 품절남, 품절녀. Yeah. 요즘 사실 비디오를 찍을 아이디어가 고갈돼서 고민이에요. Anyway, thank you for watching me and keep practicing. And see you in the next video. Bye.